Hi, what's up guys? This is Anna Fan from TechAply. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. So just another quick tutorial on Facebook Messenger. Today I'm going to show you guys how to save videos from Facebook Messenger. Okay, let's get started. So what I mean by a video, save a video on from Facebook Messenger is direct files, okay? Sending from your friends on the Facebook chat conversation, okay? So it is not a URL from YouTube or any other sources. It's not a URL, it's not a link, okay? A link to the video, but it is a video files, okay? So to save the video file from Facebook Messenger to your phone, Android or iOS phone, you need to hold press on the video. Okay, now hold press on the video files. Let's say let me hold press on it. Okay, when you hold press on the video, there's options that showed out for you here. There we have a save video and forward it, delete the video, or make an emotion on that. Okay, so now you're gonna save it to your phone by tapping on save video. This video already saved, okay? So after you save this video, you'll be seeing this video on right on your gallery. You open the gallery and you open the Messenger, you see? Now the video is here in the Messenger. You will see the Messenger and you will see the videos here. Okay, so now you tap on that Messenger to open and you see the video is saved here. So that's it guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Ann Fan from TechAply, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos later on. Goodbye for now.